Come on. Yep.
A different reel today.
That's small.
Yeah, small one. But it's shit off.
What is it? There was one that was like really highly rated that people said that was really good.
Oh. Yeah. Probably not this one. Like, but check out loose.
Oh. Is that the thick job you wanted?
No. Not at all. Should I do like a proper intro or just like. Fuck it.
Fuck you, what do you want to do?
So we're gonna do some fishing today. Pretty low tide. Overcast. It's been raining on and off for like the past week, eh?
What are you planning on targeting today?
I wanna get some big brim. Always. But we're probably just gonna catch a bunch of flathead, like usual.
This is a undisclosed area. It's a sacred spot.
Yeah, tell him, John.
We don't want to expose.
Yeah, it's a secret. Yeah, it's secret. No one's ever fished here before. We're the first ones in.
Except for a fair few other people.
For mainline, I'm using good old Aldi brand. Hey, I'm talking to my viewers.
Sorry.
My mainline is Aldi.
What are you using for your lure?
Oh, this is my favorite lately. It's a Zman Slimswim in Midnight Oil on a 12th ounce jig head, size 1 or 2 hook.
The viewers may want to know what I'm using. I'm using a Shimano Sonic Lure series.
What are you using, John? Tell me.
It's a 3-6.
But for real, how crazy is it? Like,
yeah, dude.
When it's high tide, the water's all the way up to here.
Yeah, yeah. I feel like we can actually find like snagged lures and shit, yeah. If we really wanted to.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I'm ready to go.
There you go. Oh, I bet you the water's going to be cold as. Whew. Oh. Man, how sick would it be if I actually get a fish first cast? Oh! Just got a little nibble. Come on. Alright, let's keep going. You get used to it pretty quick. Like I don't feel cold anymore.
I just hate the water.
Yeah, can't you see?
Is that what you do? Your your body naturally just pays in the water to regulate heat.
Oh, is that natural?
Yeah, that's what usually happens. Well, when you go into a swimming pool, you want to piss.
I've actually never had the urge. Have you?
Yeah. I piss all the time.
In the pool?
Yeah.
In the swim, like, in a public swimming pool?
For sure.
Fuck that.
It's fine. It's chlorine. It'll kill it.
I mean, yeah.
I've got like... Oh!
Something?
Yeah, I think I had something. Oh! I thought I was just gonna buy it. Fuck! Oh, there's definitely fish out there.
Fuck yeah. Jump out of the water.
Fuck, missed it.
Like, actually?
Yeah. Really low.
Probably like a bunch of things, eh?
Comment down below. What makes this low tide
really low? So we just moved like 20 meters to the right, closer to the point, and we're gonna give it a shot. Yeah. No, this has to be like PG friendly. It'll get demonetized, bro. Oh fuck. Why did that happen? This is an ankle roll waiting to happen. Let's see if we can get anything down here. Nope. Yes, take it. Nope. Doesn't want it. What fish is that? It's the weirdest thing. I can feel him taking the bait and then he just lets go. Oh, come on. Yep. Yep. A decent room. Nothing huge, but it's alright. I think we're just gonna do the left. Yep, yep, yep. Nice. How the fuck did this happen? Alright. It's a nice room. Nah. You stay right there. First catch of the day. Very healthy looking brim. So shiny. You! Thanks, buddy. Alright. So we finally got our first fish after probably an hour of hopping from point to point. I think Chon's coming, say hi. Any luck over there?
I've got like little bites.
Yeah.
Little tiny bites, but only like one of them.
Yeah, I know, like, I don't know about you, but in my experience so far, like, they've been very shy.
I was targeting areas that had like little splashes on the surface.
Oh yeah. Oh fuck. That was a fish, eh? Positive. Yeah, I know. Time. Remember to smash the like button for Nice. And then John's over there. What are you doing, John? Did you get it?
I saw a crack somewhere. I'll get a slow-mo of it. Slow-mo of crap, you can put it in, it's like a...
Hey yo, so wrapped up the session. We got some food afterwards, which was good. My main goal for this session and for the video was to just at least get one fish on camera, which I did. Not talking. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and maybe next time in the next video we'll get two fish on camera properly. Two decent fish. Fuck yeah. All right, see you guys then.